Good evening. Uh-oh, I got a cough. Pause a minute. Good grief. Yeah. Okay. I took a break yesterday. I did the unconscious ether, blah, 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 whatever cards I decided. And so I'm going to try to do fire, water, air, and ground today. We'll see. Maybe I'll just end up doing fire and water. Let's put this up here. United, the sun and the moon offer their own light to the star in a way that neither could have done on their own. The star then creates his brothers and sisters in the night sky, giving birth to the universe of stars we know today. excuse me. The moon has taught the sun an invaluable lesson in patience and coexistence. And since then, the sun and the moon have existed in perfect harmony. Harmony. Page of Cups. Curious, happy, and unaware of the difficulties of the future. In one of his first memories, he sits on the ground, mesmerized by a yellow butterfly. Harmony and curiosity. And water. Two of Wands. Two of Wands. A traveler sets off on a new adventure. One wand in each hand, guiding the way. The traveler is the first to guide this new magic from the spark they hold inside. It is inspiring and alluring, and begins to fill the traveler with hope for the future. At the bottom of the sea, five stones sit on a deep fault line. These sunken stones at rock bottom feel the pressure of the sea from above. They attempt to hold themselves together as an earthquake rips the seabed apart. No longer able to hold the weight of the sea, they crack under the pressure. Burdens to release. Pressure to maneuver. Chariot and the Three of Wands. The Chariot, balancing atop a unicycle, the Fool attempts to direct their chariot forward. The chariot is a sign of determination and strength. While the chariot may be difficult to maneuver, the Fool knows that to persevere, they must keep focus and stay the course. Focus and course. Three of Wands. Three wands float in front of your vision and form a perfectly balanced triangle. New magic surges from the heart of these wands and offers connection and new opportunities for those who seek it. Is this magic responsible for the surge of inspiration that the traveler has felt? Or does this magic actually bubble up from deep within? Focus and course. And call that good. And there is everything. Excuse me. Itchy boobs. I don't know if you could hear that. Scritch, scritch, scritch. Last of the cards. Stay safe, everybody. Peace. I love you all. Toodles.